The average heart is only the size of a fist. Yet, it is one of the main organs that keeps us alive. We need our hearts to survive. It pumps 2,000 gallons of blood each day. The heart seems pretty strong, but our hearts are actually incredibly fragile. We have to protect them. We give pieces of our hearts to people and places that often just throw them away. Why not give it all to the one who can make you whole again?
Lord, I give you my heart, I give you my soul, I live for you alone, every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake, Lord, have your way. Desire to honor you, Lord, with all my heart, I worship you. My heart, I give you my soul.